that's not going to be the solution against Paris. You've got to force them to play defense. Otherwise, you are going to get hammered, and that's what is happening. Shahrvin with the bounce that only a 20-year-old can have.